Khloe Kardashian was left unable to walk and feeling constantly nauseous after taking progesterone supplements early in her pregnancy. Reality star Khloe is expecting her first child with boyfriend Tristan Thompson, and has been documenting the highs and lows of pregnancy on her family's reality series Keeping Up with the Kardashians. In the latest episode, which aired in the U.S. on Sunday night, 25 February 18, Khloe opened up to sisters Kourtney and Kim about how tough she was finding it after her doctor prescribed her progesterone pills when it was discovered she had low levels of the hormone which plays a vital role in having a healthy pregnancy and preventing a miscarriage. But taking the pills on a daily basis had less than desirable effects on Khloe, who explained to her siblings, "Literally, I can't walk. I just feel sick every night. I feel gross." However, taking the pills paid off, as the 33-year-old was later told by the doctor that the supplements had led to her progesterone levels improving. And Khloe added that the progesterone situation was just one reason she had decided to keep her pregnancy a secret from the outside world until she felt safe and comfortable to reveal it. "This is one example of why you don't announce early. There's a lot of complications. As soon as I get to my second trimester, I'll have such relief, and that's what I'm waiting for," she explained. "I'm still waiting to be in a safe spot. That's my choice to do that. That's my decision. At least, I would think." She eventually announced the happy news on 20th of December. Khloe also revealed during the episode that it's her plan to have the baby in Cleveland, where she and basketball player Tristan live, and that she will be flying out her doctor to deliver the tot.